you are asked to remember your homework, you do it with the help of your brain or memory. Do you know computer has a memory too? The computer has two types of memory. In first or primary type, it remembers all the command and processes. This memory is called RAM. And the details in RAM only stays till the time your computer is on. When you turn off your computer, details stored in the RAM gets erased. So, if you want to make a school assignment, how would you keep it if details in the RAM only stay stored till the computer is on? For this, we have a secondary memory, where you can store and save all your work and details like songs, assignments, etc. All these details that you create and store is called as data. Hard disk or hard drive is a hardware device where all your data or information will be saved. Do you know you can also travel with your data? The hard drive is an internal part of a computer. But there are also other devices that can be attached to the computer to save, transfer, and use the data. These devices are called as the external storage or peripheral devices. Examples of which are CDs, DVDs, pen drives, external hard disks, etc.